leaders officially do much to help Germany's desperate Jewish community when in late 1938 an orgy of violence was let loose on Kristallnacht.